scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Pinging the network. Packet shatter good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Carl Bishop Wayland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. You're good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
just you? Ah, shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie.
Take it slow. We're nearly out of here.
Didn't know half the guys I came down with. Didn't matter much. Rugs got them all anyway. If you find this, do a brother Marine a favor and get a message to my girl. Tell her I tried my best to get back home to her.
Thank you.
Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon, but I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
No bastard!
position now.
This is the Typhoon. Signal received. Move into your location.
We'll be flying on your position. 5, 4, 3, 2. Look up, rookie. Time to hitch that ride home.
Shit! We are taking fire! We are taking fire!
Can't see the shooter. Do the fucking firing down there!
Contained within the main building up ahead. I need you to find the power node and use it to bring the servers in the control building back online. There should be a power node.
I've marked it on your HUD. Thank you, Frank. The building has fallen. Move upstairs and bring the network online. Carl Bishop Wayland, one of the directors of the Wayland-Yutani Corporation. Mr. Wayland has always had a secret agenda here. It was only recently that I learned of its true extent. There is movement ahead. I will allow you to concentrate. Please, stay safe. bodies are more heavily armored. True, Private. The Marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
company may have stationed androids nearby.
Did you get hit?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking Corps.
Kid, There's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. We got hostiles in back.
Incoming!
Be careful.
It's here!
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Be careful.
Relax just yet, Marine. Revamped?
Keeler away before we can stop
him. The Marines were supposed to hold here while we...
Dead. Oh, we lost them too?
Come on. Let's go find the Keeler.
Shit! Where'd it go?
What the
like Wayland scientists were working here. They must have had another door override somewhere nearby. Establish a link to the systems at that site. The corporation kept its existence secret from me. Have a look in that cabin to see if there's anything that can help you.
fine.
Freak.
Come on, you old
freak.
Studying the area behind the walls.
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Felt good to me.
Came down out there and got jumped by a whole lot of bugs. There was one big motherfucker, like twice the size of the others. That thing could really scream. I never heard anything like it. I guess no one else made it then. Can't believe our rookie outlasted all those other tough hombres. Guess you were born to do it, huh?
Longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, all right? And it's Tequila. You can call me Tequila.
I've placed an objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does she always drone on like that?
Get the door.
Ranking Marine clearance has gotta be handy sometime, right? Okay, we're nearly there.